अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी हैव टू रिवाइज द टॉपिक एनवायरमेंटल कैंपेन्स रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फॉर ऑल एंड वी हैव टू मार्क द आंसर ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस इन द एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड टू दीज टॉपिक्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, कंट्रोलिंग पोल्यूशन इज अ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फॉर ऑल. वट वुड यू सुजेस्ट फॉर द इंडिविजुअल्स, द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड द गवर्नमेंट टू शेयर देयर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी? The answer is on page number 57 and it will start from this line. All of us are responsible for keeping the environment clean and up to this line, deforestation should be avoided. Question number 4.6, suggest what can following communities do to reduce air pollution? A. Students, B. Farmers, C. Factory owners, D. Scientists. Beta, you can write the answer in your own word also. I give you some points. How student can help to reduce the air pollution? Beta, student can help to reduce the air pollution by taking the following preventive measures. He can ride a bike or walk instead of driving, taking a bus or carpooling, buying a car that has greater fuel efficiency, turning off lights and appliances when they are not in use, by using energy efficient light bulbs and appliances, buying fewer things that are manufactured by using fossil fuels. Student can also help by planting at least one tree on their birthday and take care of it. Farmers can help other people to plant more tree in their small areas. Farmer can use less amount of machine power, thus reducing air pollution caused by these machines, and promote manpower by giving them employment. Factory owners can make a safe disposal of waste material and emission of gases. They can reduce the amount of gas expelled in the air by some preventive measures. Factory owner must obey the rules that are set up by the government and follow them in case of safe disposal and other factors. Scientists are the biggest source of reducing air pollution. They can help by introducing new machines which do not produce harmful smoke but reduce the amount of harmful gases from the air. They can introduce new vehicles which do not create a lot of smoke. Beta, remember we have marked one this portion of the question. We have to mark this portion, suggest ways to reduce the pollution produced from these sources. The answer is on page number 57 and it will start from this line. Following measures can be taken to reduce air pollution up to this line. Beta, written the World Environment Day is celebrated on 5th of June every year. Clear? In the short question related to these topics are, what is included in environmental campaign? When is the Environmental Day celebrated? What is included in the environmental campaigns? The answer will start from this line up to this line. And second, when is the Environmental Day celebrated? The World Environment Day is celebrated on 5th of June every year. And you have to do question number 1, 4.1, and circle the correct option. First, a statement. Indicate an air pollutant among the following. Option A, oxygen, B, nitrogen, C, water, D, carbon dioxide. The correct option is D, that is carbon monoxide. Statement 2, the gas which is responsible to stop ultraviolet radiations coming from the sun. Option A, carbon dioxide, B, carbon sulfur dioxide, C, ozone, D, nitrogen. Correct option is C, ozone. Third statement, which of the following is not a greenhouse gas? Beta, A, methane, B, carbon dioxide, C, sulfur dioxide, D, water. Correct option is C, sulfur dioxide. Fourth statement, the pollutants which are mainly responsible for ozone depletion are? Option A, oxides of carbon, B, oxides of sulfur, C, oxides of nitrogen, D, chlorofluorocarbons. The correct option is D, chlorofluorocarbons. Fifth statement, identify the chemicals which cause the rain to become acidic. Option A, oxides of carbon and dust particles, B, oxides of sulfur and nitrogen, C, solid particles of carbon and lead, D, chlorofluorocarbons. Correct option is B, oxides of sulfur and nitrogen. Sixth statement, reason for increase in the amount of carbon dioxide in air. A, plantation, B, deforestation, C, using chlorofluorocarbon free products, D, recycling of materials. Correct option is B, deforestation. Seventh statement, which air pollutant when attaches itself with hemoglobin reduces its oxygen carrying capacity? A, carbon dioxide, B, sulfur dioxide, C, oxides of nitrogen, D, carbon monoxide. Correct option is D, carbon monoxide. Eighth statement, the phenomenon which does not lead to global warming. A, greenhouse effect, B, ozone depletion, D, C, deforestation, D, photosynthesis. Correct option is D, photosynthesis. Glass and styrofoam are the examples of A, biodegradable materials, B, non-biodegradable materials, C, powerful products, D, air pollutants. Correct option is B, non-biodegradable materials. The amount of which greenhouse gas can you reasonably control? A, oxides of nitrogen, B, water vapors, C, methane, D, carbon dioxide. Correct option is D, carbon dioxide.